Yo, motherfucking Florida. Let's not even talk about what's happening in Florida. My computer's acting crazy. So what's up? My name is Bleubird. It's been a minute since I come to Baltimore. I've got a long history in here. I appreciate y'all being here. I don't talk guns. I got a brother for that. He keep me covered by my brother to pass. I'm running. No time for no books. Loud in the street with anarchists. Come. I got that pace, though. The race don't affect me. I feel important as fuck, cause fame is objective. Ocean is my name now. Hope I make it deep, I can't get my friends out. If it don't, I got a form in both the air at all. That's what I'm before the tender fingers with my father. That don't reckon yet, I'm the record fit. I be the better packing cash, I'll write a book and relax. Talking like a big treat and take a look at my ass. Chop his big legs, blinking while I'm making a text. Need a plug out back with ammo and a bunch of the cash. Like I'm to a cap and like I'm in a bit tonight. Metro. Y'all come up here tonight, play? That's that new age shit. It sounds alright? Thank y'all for driving in the rain and not going to see Tame Impala.
I be smoking vodka in my coffee. No matter what you do, don't ever do it softly.
When I was young, my neighbor used to kick my ass and send me home crying every day. Mama said, why you playing with him anyway? He taught me never run. Stay out focused, those are closest that I got to the sun. Never held your hero, take up on his deathbed. Watch his life fading under his breath. He said, fine, I'll meet him out on the other side. To the wheel drop and never trap me in the coffin. All excuses I just make believe. You can make me leave on me on my own terms. Germs, jealousy, you feel burned. Swerving in a stolen caboose. Hold like a rock well with some gold in my tooth. I am the truth, I'm a treasure. This ain't a game or a job. It's a pleasure still starving. I ain't comfortable carving the mind of the light and blinded in this blended. It's my power. The motherfucking bitch, a pussy back. Fuck a mortal tech, I'm bringing pussy back. And back that pussy back, yeah, pussy back, yeah, pussy back,
yeah. Oh, that's right, that's right.
She was all curled up at the foot of my sleeping bag. I mean, my 4-star hotel bed. This is a rap tour, you know? If you're allergic to pussy hair, don't go on the rap tour. Girl's name was Hattie. She could tell I had that nip in my bag. I was dripped up, nipped out. Always got a laser pointer on deck if the pussy gets unruly. Y'all fuck with Immortal Technique? So, like, 6 years ago, I was playing the Warped Tour. No need to cheer for the Warped Tour. There was this dude, Immortal Technique, he was playing the Warped Tour too, right? And there was all these dope rappers, right? And I was like, yo, Immortal Technique, Ill Bill, this is some dope shit, you know? My man ADM got up there and slaughtered it. My man Goldie Hawn, a.k.a. Hitler Youth, a.k.a. Astronautilus, got up there and slaughtered that shit. I got up there and did some, I don't know if I slaughtered it, but I did some shit. Then Immortal Technique takes the stage and he's like... First off, he does like 50 push-ups backstage before he gets up on. He's like... Yo! He did that. And he was like, no more pussy rap on this stage today. And there was like a bunch of 14-year-olds in a tent at the Warped Tour at like 3 o'clock in the afternoon on a fucking Wednesday. Like totally enjoying all the shit that just happened. But he was like, no more pussy rap on this stage today.
So what did every single one of those 14-year-olds do? They got up and started walking out the fucking tent. Like, fuck this dude. And then he was like, yo, I hope someone you love dies. And I happen to be playing with him for the rest of the week, right? So every day I get up on that stage before him and I'd be like, what's up, my name's Bluebird. I'm the king of this pussy rap shit. That's my immortal technique story.